Hello, my name is Justin Mellick, and in this age of negativity and turmoil, I just want to invite you to take a moment to think about what's really important. This week, tell someone close to you that you love them. Do something nice for someone that doesn't like you. Do a good deed for someone in need and expect nothing in return. Take time to thank God for all the many blessings that He's given you, rather than complaining about what you don't have. And finally, please watch the message that follows. And remember, the challenges we face are great, but we know that everything will be okay because He lives.
As they guarded the grave, one day, 2 days, 3 days had passed. Could it be that Jesus breathed his last? Could it be that his mother had forsaken him? He's back on his side, despising our sin. All hell seemed to whisper, just forget it, he's dead. Then the father looked down to his son and said, and the tomb began to shake. And like lightning from heaven, the stone was rolled.